Okay, so there's a couple of different groups of people here this morning. We had members of the Seth community, and then we have people from the Chinese Seth community joining us this afternoon. And we also have other people that we've reached out to that might are interested in healing illness, healing cancer, and the concept that which is embedded in the Seth material, that any illness is a reflection of the inner psyche. That there is a cause of illness that has to do with the psychological and spiritual issues within, and it's not an accident. And this is not a matter of saying that you don't have power because your psychology is messed up. It's really a matter of saying you do have power. You may have created this illness, but you can just as easily uncreate it. You can just as easily create a state of health. And this is not just applies to health. This applies to every area of your life, whether it's fulfillment in your career, in relationships. And of course, it's bigger than all that, too. It's not just a matter of that. It's about our spiritual growth and our real purpose here in physical reality. Okay, so we have people coming from different places here today. And most of you know that I've been involved in this Seth material since I was 18, 19 years old. I've been teaching the material for 35 years, and I'm one of the publishers of the Seth material. I don't want to take too much of Dr. Seuss' time, so I'll just say very briefly that I got introduced to Dr. Seuss a few years ago. I was completely blown away by what he's doing over there in Taiwan, which is unbelievable. And he started the Seth Educational Foundation in Taiwan. He has a Seth clinic in Taiwan where he treats physical illness and mental illness based on the concept that you create your reality. And he has published, he's been really responsible for all of the Seth books being published in Mandarin. And I went over to Taiwan a couple of times already. I have friends there now. I love these people. They're amazing. And Dr. Seuss is amazing. So let's have a big round of applause, Dr. Seuss.
My English is not very well. It's not very good.
所以我找了一个非常好的翻译，大家给他鼓掌一下。
So I found a very good translator. Please clap for her.
好，各位亲爱的赛斯家族，大家午安。
My dear Seth family, good afternoon.
Yeah. 这是我第二次来到纽约的赛斯大会。
This is the second time I've attended the Seth Conference in New York.
一样，内心其实非常的澎湃跟激动。
I am very taken back once again by how I'm feeling.
我是从1987年开始接触到Seth Material.
I was first in touch with the Seth Material from 1987.
别人是这个 fall in love, 那我是 fall in Seth.
Other people fell in love, I fell into Seth.
当时我还是一个医学生。
At that time, I was still just a medical student.
后来成为了一个家庭科的医生。
And then I became a family doctor.
也成为了一个 psychiatrist.
And also a psychiatrist.
大概在20几年来。
In these past 20 years or so,
不断地深入研究每一本赛斯书。
I've been studying in depth every single Seth book.
也慢慢的把每一本赛斯书把它弄得融会贯通。
I'm able to really get in depth in each and every single Seth book and translate them into layman terms for it.
所以现在我的主要的工作，第一个是在临床医疗上帮助病人。
So my main job right now is to use it to help people who are in the hospital.
但是其实我最主要的工作是在推广赛斯的思想。
But my main job is really to spread the word of Seth.
引导跟教导每一个人，他到底是怎么样创造他的实相。
To guide everybody and teach them how they create their own reality.
包括他生命中的每一个事件。
Including everything that's happened in that person's life.
所有的身心的疾病。
And all the diseases that the person has encountered.
包含婚姻的问题。
Including marital problems.
财务的问题。
Financial problems.
人生的所有的痛苦。
And all the sufferings that one can experience in their life.
好，我们先来看我们的这个第一张 slide.
We'll take a look at the slides.
我现在在台湾以及世界各地。
Right now in Taiwan and all over the world.
很大的一部分是在帮助生病的人。
A big part of my job is to help people who are sick.
帮助他们怎么样来 healing cancer.
To help them figure out how to heal their cancer.
或是创造生命中的喜悦。
Or help them figure out how to create joy in their life.
这张照片是在台湾的中正纪念堂的演讲。
This picture was taken in the Taiwan Memorial in Taipei. Chiang Kai-shek's Memorial in Taiwan.
每一场大概都有四五百人。
There will be about 400 to 500 people who attend these meetings or seminars.
每个月一次。
Once a month.
从2003开始。
From 2003.
Yeah. 是。那在那里不断地在推广赛斯的思想。
I've been teaching Seth theories continuously since then.
Yeah, 所以提到如何推广赛斯的思想，我真的是心中充满了很多热情跟感动。
So talking or speaking about bringing out Seth theories or pushing Seth theories forward, I'm filled with a lot of passion.
甚至我有时候有一种感觉，就是好像我是被赛斯设计的。
Sometimes I have the feeling that I'm really part of Seth's creation.
Yeah, 怎么样在东方的世界来推广你怎么样创造你自己的实相。
How do I bring about you create your reality in the East?
Yeah, 好 ,next. 好，那我们今天的主题是希望帮助我们所有的人了解疾病是如何形成的。
The topic today that I'd like to discuss is to talk about how we form our diseases in our body.
老实说，赛斯的思想，我个人认为是全世界最棒的思想。
Honestly speaking, I think the Seth theory and thoughts are the best set of principles in the world.
但是它有一个最大的缺点。
But there is a big weakness.
很多人看不懂。
A lot of people can't understand it.
一翻开就睡着了。
The minute they opened the book, they fell asleep.
所以后来在台湾虽然很多我的学生还是看不懂赛斯书。
So even in Taiwan, still a lot of my students can't read Seth books.
我还是坚持要他们买回家。
I still make them buy the book.
因为当他看不懂的时候
，because when they can't understand it，
他就可以当做枕头
，they could use as a pillow.
对，然后运用这个梦中学习法
，and then they will use their dream to learn the Seth theory.
Out of body,
out of body dream experience to absorb the Seth experience, and slowly they'll be able to understand it.
Yeah, 好。所以其实我花了很多的时间。
So I've spent a lot of time.
逐字逐句的讲解赛斯的内容，让很多人能够 understand.
Explain the set theory word by word to a lot of people so that they will understand.
而且好像我当医生似乎是为了更能够来传播赛斯的思想。
And it seems the reason why I became a doctor is so that I can be even more able and willing to spread the Seth theories and principles.
因为当我帮助别人把他的疾病疗愈的时候，
because when I'm able to help somebody heal, or cure their diseases,
我就会告诉他们，
I will tell them.
你看，果然赛斯的思想是 workable.
You see, the Seth theory is definitely workable.
Yeah. 好，那。所以这么多年来，我把很多赛斯的思想来帮助人们怎么样疗愈身心的疾病。
So all these years, I've been using many of Seth theories to help people treat their diseases.
那尤其是在癌症的治疗上，其实是取得了很多革命性的一个突破。
Especially in the field of cancer, it has been revolutionary.
Yeah.所以我今天要把最主要的这个关键来跟所有的学员分享。
So today I really wanted to share all the main points of how this is done to with all of you.
好，我想问一个问题，在座有哪些人是cancer patient?
How many of you are cancer patients in the audience?
Okay, 好 ，Thank you.
Thank you.
好，那也许在座可能很多人都不是癌症的患者。
Maybe many people in this audience are not affected by cancer.
好，但是所有的疾病大致上跟这样的一个关联性都是一致的。
But many of the diseases are really related to the same type of thoughts.
如果你能够了解癌症的形成的过程，
If you can understand how cancer cells are created,
跟到底赛斯的思想如何运用来帮助癌症病人的疗愈
？And how you can use the Seth theory to come and cure, the treatment of cancer.
大概其他所有的疾病也都是同样的道理。
Most of the other diseases really do follow the same path.
比如说像 hypertension.
For example, hypertension.
Diabetes. 或是其他的 chronic disease.
And other chronic diseases.
好，我们先来看这张 slide.
So we'll take a look at the slide.
每一个疾病都有它相对应的扭曲的内在的能量。
Every disease has its own corresponding distorted inner energy.
在个人实相的本质。
In the nature of personal reality.
在赛斯的序里面。
Within what Seth has mentioned.
他提到了很重要的疾病疗愈的关键。
He mentioned a very important point to how to cure diseases.
第一个，你看起来身体像是一个固体的一个状态。
First of all, when you look at your body, you imagine to be a solid form.
但是其实不是。
But it's really not.
它是一个流动的能量。
It's really a fluid form.
身体每天都在改变。
Your body's changing constantly.
而且它是由宇宙的固化的活力所形成的。
And it comprises of the energy that's passed down by the universe that forms this.
那引导宇宙的活力形成我们身体的关键就是你的 beliefs.
And what led to the universe to pass this energy that affects your body really comes from your beliefs.
好，等一下，我会解释怎么样从 feeling tone.
I will explain in a moment how do you go from feeling tone
到你的 core beliefs
to your core beliefs.
再到你的 emotional state
that leads to your emotional state.
再到你的 thoughts
that goes into your thoughts.
好，最上面的是我们的每天的 thoughts.
What's above everything else are the thoughts that you have every day.
再就是我们的 emotional state 第二层 level 2
the second level is your emotional state
第三层是 core beliefs
the third level are core beliefs
第四层是 feeling tones
the fourth level of feeling tones
那等一下我会一个一个的解释
I will explain them one by one
yeah, 好、这里也是从赛斯找私人课里面的概念变化出来的
from here this is from his
Private.
Yeah, from this is from his private session that is formulated.
最早是从一个 energy level.
The first level is the energy level.
从我们的 feeling tone 也好
whether it's from our feeling tone,
或是宇宙的 energy,
or the energy from the universe,
再来产生的压抑
which later on led to repressed emotions.
压抑的能量 accumulate.
Those repressed energies accumulate.
然后 distorted.
And then they are distorted.
产生的 transformation.
Which created the transformation.
像变形金刚这样。
Like the transformer.
蹦蹦蹦蹦蹦。这个车子就变成一个机器人了。
Now the car turns into a robot.
Yeah. 所以从一个扭曲的能量就是一个 tumor 形成的关键。
So what forms the tumor? The main cause of that is the twisted energy.
所以你不能够把一个 tumor 当作一个固体的能量去处理。
So you can't treat a tumor like it's a solid mass.
你必须把一个 tumor 当作是一个它到底压抑了 accumulate 了什么样的能量而形成的一个状态。
You have to look at the tumor from the point of view of what kind of repressed energies created this solid mass.
是什么样的痛苦?
What kind of suffering and pain?
是什么样的心里面的压力?
What kind of repressed or stress and pressure?
这里 always say I'm okay.
In your mind, the mind always says you're okay.
But 这里 not okay.
But in your heart, it's not okay.
各位地球越来越热了。
The earth is getting hotter and hotter.
钱越来越不好赚。
It's harder and harder to earn money.
人们越来越不快乐。
People are less and less happy and joyous.
这里太多的压力跟痛苦了。
There's too much pressure and suffering and pain.
所以解决任何的疾病。
So to cure any diseases.
一定要从这里开始解决。
You must start from the heart.
好，所以到底能量的变形
，so
好，能量的变形是如何变成一个疾病，以及外在的生活上的困难
？So how do we take? How did this disease come from? All the pressure and stress from the external world.
好，我想大家应该都知道《秘密》这本书。
So does everybody know the book The Secret?
Yeah.那秘密是最基础的赛斯的观念而已。
That book's secret is really the kindergarten version of the Seth books.
Yeah. 好，如果你能够了解赛斯的思想
，If you can understand the Seth theories，
好，你就可以完全了解所有的事情都是先在这里形成的。
You will understand that everything that form really starts from your heart.
这里的。形成产生一种能量跟磁场。
What's born within your heart really creates the energy field.
才吸引了外在的事件发生在我们身上。
Which attracts the external events that happen to us.
但是你不能只是知道。
But you can't just know it in your head.
你要从这里很深入的了解。
You must understand it in depth from your heart.
还要学会怎么去运用。
And learn how to use it.
好，那我们下一章。好，这是我之前一直在提到的身心灵健康的三大定律。
This is what I mentioned previously, the three big main principles.
好，各位一定要反复的把它 keep in mind.
You must keep this in mind.
第一个定律是身体天生就是健康的。
The first principle is the body is inherently healthy.
因为大多数的现代医学都是在告诉你小心疾病。
Because most of the medical community, what they're telling you right now is be careful of catching diseases or getting sick.
现在的医学是在提倡疾病，而不是提倡健康。
The current medical field really promotes diseases and not health.
他告诉你小心你的头痛，可能是你的 brain tumor。
They tell you be careful of your headache because it might be a brain tumor.
小心你的 cough， 因为你有 lung cancer。
Be careful your cough because there might be lung cancer。
你的腰酸背痛。
Watch out for your pain in your back。
因为你已经有 bone metastasis。
Because that might be bone metastasis。
所以我们每天活在对身体会生病的恐惧当中。
So every day we live in a fear that our body will be diseased or become sick.
像很多人很喜欢运动。
Like a lot of people like to exercise.
因为他们想要得到健康。
Because they want to be healthy.
我常告诉他们一件事。
I tell them this all the time.
如果你是因为恐惧生病而运动。
If you're exercising because of the fear of getting sick,
效果不大。
It's not effective at all.
因为你这里是恐惧。
Because in your heart,
你是因为怕生病才去运动。
It's because you're fearful of getting sick, and that's why you exercise.
你越怕什么，就表示你越相信什么。
What you're afraid of the most means what you believe in the most.
出于恐惧生病而吃健康饮食没有用。
When you eat health food, healthy food or health food because of fear, it doesn't work.
出于害怕生病而运动没有用。
If you exercise due to fear, it's not effective.
因为当你恐惧的时候，
because when you're fearful,
你已经在创造疾病了。
You're already creating disease.
好，所以先教大家一个很重要的口诀。
So I want to teach you a very important mantra.
我怎么吃都会健康。
Whatever I eat, I will be healthy.
不管我有没有运动，我都会健康。
Doesn't matter whether I exercise or not, I am healthy.
但是当我运动的时候，我会更健康。
But when I do exercise, I will be even more healthy.
所以很多人只是做了那个行为。
So many people, all they did was they did the acts of the exercise or eating healthy.
他没有去探讨那个 motivation.
But they don't look within their internal motivation.
好。You are what you think, not what you eat.
You are what you think and not what you eat.
It's very important. Yeah. 好，所以 you create your own reality. 所以你要相信你的身体天生就是健康的。
Because you create your own reality, you must believe that your body is inherently healthy.
如果你不相信身体就是 天生就是健康的，
If you don't believe this,
你永远不会健康。
You will never be healthy.
信念创造实相。
Your beliefs create your reality.
好，你的 ego consciousness.
Your ego consciousness.
负责告诉这里 what is real.
Is responsible for telling your heart what is real.
你的 conscious mind.
Your conscious mind.
负责让它变成 reality.
Is responsible for turning it into reality.
这里告诉这里。
Your head tells your heart
what is real.
What is real?
这里负责把它变成 reality.
And then your heart is responsible for turning it into reality.
这个世界每一个人都是好人。
Everybody is a good person in this world.
这里就让你遇见越来越多的好人。
So your heart will manage to let you meet more and more good people in the world.
这里告诉这里。
When the mind tells the heart,
身体天生就是健康的。
That the body is inherently healthy.
你就越来越健康。
You'll be even more and more healthier.
好，你会预防疾病。
You will prevent diseases.
但是我常常跟我的学生说。
But I tell my students all the time.
你一定要很小心，很小心。
You have to be very careful.
要预防自己太健康。
Don't become too healthy.
你为什么要预防疾病？
Why do you want to prevent diseases?
因为你相信你会得到疾病。
Because you believe that you will get diseased.
花越多力气预防疾病，就表示你花越多的力气相信你会生病。
The more energy you put into preventing sickness, illnesses, and diseases, that means the more energy you put into creating that reality.
Oh my God. That's right. You understand? Yeah. 比如说，假设我们两个是夫妻。
Pretend that we're husband and wife.
其实不是，我太太在那边。
But not really, because his wife is sitting over there.
各位， 我每天都在检查她的手机。
Every day I check her cell phone.
检查她的电脑。
I check her computer.
看看她有没有外遇。
To see if she's having an affair.
是因为我相信她会 有外遇，还是我相信她不会有外遇？
Is it because I believe that she is having an affair, or is it because I believe that she's not having an affair?
这个世界为什么那么多人在想要得到健康，却一直在生病？
Why are there so many people in this world that want to be healthy but continues to get sicker and sicker?
因为他们把注意力放在预防疾病。
Because they put their attention and focus on preventing illnesses.
我要吃什么才可以不生病？
What can I eat to prevent myself from being sick?
我要做什么才可以不生病？
What can I do to prevent myself from getting sick?
你从头到尾都相信你会生病。
Your whole being believes that you'll be sick.
好，帮各位建立一个核心信念。
So let me help you set up a new structure.
你可以 do nothing but healthy. You can, 你什么都不用做，你就会健康。
You don't have to do a thing and you will be healthy.
请大家跟我念复诵一遍，什么都不用做，但是你会健康。
Please repeat after me. I don't have to do anything. I will be healthy.
因为过去你一直认为你要做很多很多很多你才会健康。
Because in the past you believe you have to do a lot of things so that you can be healthy.
不对。
That's wrong.
你必须开始相信这个 beliefs.
You must start to believe in this structure, this new mental structure.
我天生就会健康。
I am inherently healthy.
因为 you create your own reality.
Because you create your own reality.
你这里告诉这里。
Your mind tells your heart.
我天生就是健康的。
I am inherently healthy.
这里负责帮你 create 健康。
Your heart is responsible for creating health for you.
而且 no but.
And there's no but.
OK, 好，第二个定律。
The second belief.
身体有伟大的 self-healing power.
The body has great self-healing power.
因为人类对于身体的了解太少了。
Because people don't really understand the health of the human structure.
好，各位知道为什么我们在台湾的癌症病人疗愈的几率那么高？
Does everyone know why the success rate in our patients in Taiwan are so high?
因为我们有一个 cancer healing group.
Because we have a cancer healing group.
好，当你看到这个癌症末期的病人好起来了。
When you see someone who has terminal cancer cured from that cancer,
这个也好起来了。
And this one is cured also.
这个也好起来了。
And this one is cured also.
为什么我不能好起来？
Why can't I be one of them?
当你这么多的例子在他面前，
When you have so many examples in front of you,
他就会被 convinced.
You will convince. Your mind will be convinced.
他觉得他也可以。
The mind starts to believe that I can too. I can heal myself too.
因为我告诉他们。
Because I tell them.
身体有伟大的 self-healing power.
The body possesses great self-healing powers.
Do you believe?
Do you believe?
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yeah. Because we are baby God. Baby God, we.
Baby God.
Yeah, baby God. Yeah. But I'm not baby, I'm teenager. Okay, we're learning how to develop our internal potential.
We are still in the process of learning how do we bring out our inner potential. So I often tell many of my Seth family members.
好 you are half human being, half God.
You are half human being and half God.
所以整个赛斯的思想
So the whole entire set principle and theories
就是要帮助我们找到我们内在的力量
is to help us discover our own inner strength.
是，好，所以在这个地方，我们不断的帮助我们的癌友，强调身体天生的疗愈力。
So in this area, we have been making a lot of efforts to tell our cancer patients that the body has great self-healing powers.
好，第三个定律。
The third principle.
身体是心灵的一面镜子。
The physical body is a mirror of the spirit.
在 Oversoul 7
in Oversoul 7
里面有一段描述到身体与灵魂的关系。
There's a paragraph that talks about the connection between the body and the spirit.
他说，身体就是灵魂的 counterpart.
It says the body is the counterpart to the spirit.
两者不能分开。
The two can't be separated.
身体就是灵魂的一面镜子。
The body is a mirror of the spirit.
但是现在我们所有的人都被物理的现象骗了。
But now we have all been misguided by the material world.
我们以为治疗身体的疾病是从身体去治疗。
We think that the way we treat the body is to start from the body.
但是其实不是。
But it's not.
身体只是一个流动的能量。
The body is just a fluid energy field.
你要从流动的能量去治疗身体才有用。
You have to start from the fluid energy field to treat the body.
你不能治疗身体本身。
You can't just treat the physical body.
你要找到身体的 counterpart.
You have to find the counterpart to the body.
就是那个心理的状态。
And that is the condition of your heart.
当心理的状态改变了
，When the condition of your heart changes，
能量改变了
，And energy changes，
能量改变了
，When energy changes，
身体的疾病就改变了
，The disease of the body will change also。
好，那这里我先来举一个例子
，I will give you an example。
这是上个月发生的例子
，This happened last month。
因为我们现在有很多的得到癌症的华人
，because we have a lot of Chinese people that have gotten cancer
都会到台湾的这个 Seth Village
who will come to the Seth Village in Taiwan
来做一个身心的疗愈
，to treat their body and mind to treat the connection between the body and mind
是在上个月
last month。
也有一位从马来西亚到台湾的一位华人。
There was a Chinese person that came from Malaysia to Taiwan.
他是 breast cancer stage 2.
A stage 2 breast cancer patient.
他已经做完了 operation.
She has finished the operation.
正在考虑接下来要进行chemotherapy or radiotherapy.
She's in the process of deciding whether she should continue chemotherapy and radiation.
Yeah, 所以他从马来西亚飞到台湾来找我们协助他。
So she flew in from Malaysia to Taiwan to seek for help from us.
在协助一个癌症的病人康复的过程。
In the process of helping a cancer patient find cure or treatment.
有时候我会直接问他一个问题。
Sometimes I will ask them a very direct question.
如果你是一个 creator,
If you are a creator,
你知不知道你为什么会 create 这个 cancer?
Do you know why you would create such a cancer?
可能有些人会说
Maybe some would say
No, 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 no. Who want cancer?
No, who would want cancer?
我又不是神经病
I'm not crazy.
各位，这里不想要得 cancer.
The mind doesn't want to get cancer.
可是这里真的活得很快乐吗
？But in the heart, are you really happy?
所以为什么我是一个 psychiatrist?
So why am I a psychiatrist?
因为不能看表面。
Because you can't look at just the surface.
看的是内心。
You have to look at the internal world.
我先讲一个笑话。
I'm going to tell a joke.
之前有一个也是美国人在台湾工作来看我的门诊。
Previously, there was an American that was working in Taiwan who came to visit me at my clinic.
他有长期的失眠。
This person has experienced long-term amnesia.
好，那时候我的太太 Cynthia 也在。
At that time, my wife Cynthia is there also.
当他坐下来的时候，那个人坐下来。
When that person sat down.
好，我开始跟他讲他内心世界的东西。
I started to discuss things in his inner world.
他开始全身发抖。
He started to shake all over.
他说他只有一个想法。
He said he only had one thought.
想把门打开逃走。
He wants to kick open the door and run away.
因为他觉得许医师像是一个 X 光机。
Because he said that he felt that Dr. Su is like an X-ray machine.
看到所有他的内心世界。
And I can see all his secrets.
而他还没有准备好要面对他自己。
And he wasn't ready to face himself just yet.
所以任何想走这一条用身心灵道路疗愈疾病的人。
So anybody who wants to use this mind-body-spirit connection to come and treat their illness,
你要问他一个问题。
You have to ask them a question.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
你准备好要面对你的里面的自己了吗？
Are you ready to face your inner conflicts?
你决定好要面对你里面的 dark part?
Are you ready to face the inner dark parts or shadows?
Yeah. Your negative feeling.
Your negative feelings.
因为常常我们给人家看到的都是好的。
Because often we only show other people the best parts of us.
好，我最讨厌那一句话。
I really hate the saying.
How are you?
How are you?
Fine.
Fine.
No, I'm not fine.
No, I'm not fine.
我太矮了。
I'm too short.
别人 I'm fine.
We're telling people every day that we're fine.
那我们黑暗的自己怎么办？
Then what happens to the shadow parts of us?
我不快乐的自己怎么办？
What happens to the parts of us that's not happy?
各位，这就是问题所在啊。
So that's where the problem exists.
所有我们的压抑的痛苦，
All the sufferings that are repressed.
压抑的失败。
All the failures that we repress.
压抑的难过。
All the sad feelings that we
repress. 我没有办法告诉任何人。
I can't tell anybody.
我只能把它变成 cancer.
The only thing I can do is turn it into cancer.
赛斯在个人的实相提到。
Seth had mentioned in
unknown reality.
In unknown reality.
每个人都是一座孤岛。
Everyone is an island.
所以我们一定要学会怎么样把我们内在的压抑的痛苦表达出来。
So we have to learn how do we express outward our all our repressed sufferings.
所以有时候我会觉得
So sometimes I think to
myself, I'm not healing the cancer. I'm healing the soul.
I'm not healing the cancer, but I'm healing the soul.
好，回到刚讲的那位马来西亚来的。
Okay, going back to the patient from Malaysia.
我问他。
I asked her.
你知不知道你为什么 create 你的 cancer, 你的 breast cancer?
Do you know why you created your breast cancer?
他说 I don't know.
She said I don't know.
我说去感觉你的 feeling.
I said go and feel your feelings.
他还是不知道。
She still doesn't know.
好，我叫他开始读赛斯书。
So I asked her to start to read Seth books.
读许医师的那本书。
Read the book that's written by Dr. Su, Cancer, The Secret to Healing Cancer.
去寻找他内在的黑暗面。
To seek and find her inner shadows.
后来有一天，他跑来跟我说。
So one day she came to look for me.
我。彻底的明白了为什么我会得癌症。
I completely understand why now I have cancer.
好，因为他跟他的父亲有一个很大的冲突。
Because she and her father has experienced a big conflict.
他觉得他的爸爸对孩子不好。
She feels that her father is not very good to his children.
好，但是爸爸赚很多钱。
But the father makes a lot of money.
所以他从小告诉自己。
So she told herself when she was little.
我有一天我赚的钱要比你多。
One day I'm going to make even more money than you.
来证明爸爸是错的。
To prove to you that you are wrong, the father is wrong.
后来，当他觉得自己在人生当中失败的时候
，So when she was experiencing failure in her life.
她花了五年的时间
，She spent 5 years of her time.
从这里接受自己是失败的。
To accept from her mind that she is a failure.
但是她的这里
，But her heart.
不能接受自己失败的。
Cannot accept that she is a failure.
后来她告诉我，她找到了一个核心信念。
So she told me that she found her a core belief.
工作不够好的人
，People who don't work very hard at their jobs.
钱赚的不够多的人。
People who don't make a lot of money
就是失败的人
are failures.
失败的人就是没有价值的人
People who are failures are worthless.
没有价值的人
People who are worthless
不如死掉算了
Might as well be dead.
他找到了他的 core beliefs.
She found her core beliefs.
而且很高兴
And she's very happy.
Very happy.因为他发现了 Oh, I create my own reality. Very happy.
She was very happy because she discovered that how she created her own reality.
还要我提醒他后来我提醒他
Then I reminded her.
你创造的是癌症的你还那么高兴
You created cancer. Why are you so happy?
但是当你知道了是你创造的
But when you realize that you created it,
你会觉得 Oh my God!
You will get a sense, Oh my God!
I create my own cancer.
I created my own cancer.
当你 realize 这个东西
when you realize this,
you got the power.
You have the power.
What power?
What power?
You can create.
You can create.
You can create your cancer.
You can create your cancer.
So you can create your healing.
So you can create your healing.
You got the power.
You have the power.
这是所有的学习跟疗愈 cancer 最重要的关键。
This is the most important point in curing cancer.
所有的人就会告诉你。
Everybody will tell you.
你是。癌症的受害者
You are a victim to cancer.
因为你吃的食物不对
Because you ate the wrong food.
因为你的遗传不好
Because you have bad
因为空气太多污染了
Because there's too much pollution.
No.
No.
受害者是没有力量的
Victims are powerless.
所有人告诉我们，我们是癌症的受害者
Everyone tells us that we are a victim to cancer.
我们变成一个无力感的受害者
So we become a powerless can't up.
当你是一个无力感的受害者
When you become a powerless victim,
你把力量投射给了医生
You gave the power to the doctor,
投射给了医学
To the medical community.
但是你还是一个受害者啊
But you're still a victim.
你觉得医学能救你吗
Do you really think that the medical field can save you?
如果医学救不了你
If the medical community can't save you,
你就死定了
Then you're dead.
各位，赛斯的思想就是让我们去 realize.
Seth's principle is here to help us realize.
你不是疾病的受害者。
You're not a victim to your disease.
你也不是你的 ex-wife 的受害者。
You're not a victim to your ex-wife.
有没有看那个钢铁人第二集
Did everybody see Iron Man 2?
最可怕的武器是什么
What's the scariest form of weapon?
Ex-wife
Ex-wife
OK The ex-wife
好各位我们这个世界最大的一个 misunderstanding
The biggest misunderstanding in this world
就是我们是命运的受害者
Is that we are a victim to destiny
我们是家庭的受害者
That we're a victim to our family.
所以我们不断地去做 psychotherapy.
So we keep seeking for psychotherapy.
找出你的童年
So that we can figure out our childhood.
找出你的前世。
So we can figure out our previous life.
No.
No.
如果你不能了解当下是唯一之点。
If you can't understand that the power rests with now, the present moment,
找什么都没用。
Whatever you're looking for won't work.
因为我们把力量给出去太多人了。
Because we give our powers away to too many people.
把力量给了 guru。
We give our powers to the gurus.
给了 doctor.
To the doctors.
No.
No.
真正的力量在哪里？
Where's the real power?
You create your own reality. You are not a victim.
You create your own reality because you are not a victim.
你一定要改变你的 thoughts.
You must change your thoughts.
你不是疾病的受害者。
You are not a victim to your disease.
你不是高血压的受害者。
You are not a victim to your hypertension.
你不是 heart disease 的受害者。
You are not a victim to your heart disease.
你是 creator.
You are the creator.
只是你还不知道而已。
Except you don't realize it yet.
所以当你开始了解了。
So when you start to understand,
知道了
and know it,
你的力量就回来了
your power will be returned to you.
你开始重新 recreate your life.
You'll start to recreate your life.
Recreate your health.
And recreate your health.
重新再创造你生命的每一件事
To recreate everything that's happened to you in your life.
好，当我在教导这些赛斯思想的时候
When I'm teaching this Seth principle
我好高兴哦
I'm so happy
因为每一个人越来越快乐
Because everyone is more and more joyous
越来越健康
More and more healthy
如果他想要的话
And if they want
越来越有钱
More and more money
If he want Yeah OK 好所以刚讲到从马来西亚来的那位华人
So speaking of that Chinese person from Malaysia
他终于找到了
She finally found
原来五年下来
It's because in the last 5 years
他没有接受他自己
She didn't really accept who she is
如果我不够好
If I'm not good enough
如果我比不上别人
If I'm not better than other people
我活着干什么
Then what am I living for?
我是谁?
Who am I?
我的价值在哪里?
Where's my self-worth?
当我没有达到我对我自己的期望的时候
When I didn't reach my own expectations
我为什么不死掉?
Why don't I just go and die?
任何一个癌症病人
Any cancer patient
他绝对不会有个意念说他想得癌症他想死
Will never have a conscious thought that they want to get cancer and die.
但是他这里一定有一个声音。
But in their heart, there must be a voice.
我活得好累。
I am tired of living.
我活得好辛苦。
I'm suffering from living.
死掉，也许会更好。
Death might be better than living.
你一定要让他内在的这个感觉能够 release.
You must be able to release this inner feeling.
很多癌症的病人一直想要活下去。
Many cancer patients keep thinking that they want to continue to live.
吃任何的东西。
And whatever they eat.
做任何医学的治疗。
Or whatever treatment they seek.
我想要活下去，我不想死。
I want to live. I don't want to die.
可是没有解决这里的问题。
But didn't solve any of the issues in their heart.
这里的问题没有解决。
If you don't solve the issue in the heart,
这里再怎么想活都活不下去。
No matter what you're thinking in the mind, you're not going to be able to live.
就是受苦。
It's just suffering.
我看到好多的癌症病人好辛苦啊。
I saw so many cancer patients in so much pain and suffering.
开刀也好
whether it's an operation,
然后 chemotherapy 做下去了
or chemotherapy,
头发就掉光了
where they lose all the hair,
然后 radiotherapy 做下去
radiation,
好，十几年后，所有的 side effect 都出来了。
And after a couple of years, all the side effects appears.
因为我们的医学从来没有走对方向。
Because our medical community has been misguided.
Yeah. 所以各位，你知道，当我学了赛斯思想的时候
，So you know when I learned about the Seth principles and theories.
刚开始我很恨赛斯。
I really hated that.
Make me crazy.
Make me crazy.
因为我所学的一切都是最正统的西方医学。
Because everything I learned was the traditional Western medical treatments.
一直打架。
There's a lot of conflict.
好，这边是所有的现代医学。
In my mind, it's all the current Western modern technology.
这边是所有的。赛斯的思想
，and on this side is all of Seth's principles and theories.
好，跟各位讲一个小秘密。
I'm going to tell you a little secret.
好，当我念到大学二年级的时候
，when I was a sophomore in college.
好，其实我本来念不下去了。
Actually, I wasn't going to continue my studies.
冲突太大了。
Because the conflict was so great.
冲突太大了。
The conflict was just too great.
后来我决定不认输。
But I decide not to lose to it.
好，我一定要搭起一个 bridge.
I want to build a bridge.
好，这是现代西方的医学。
Here's the modern medical community.
这是赛斯所有的教导。
And here's all the Seth teaching.
所以这么多年来
，So all these years.
好，我建立了所谓的桥梁信念。
I build a bridge theory.
Bridge beliefs.
Bridge beliefs.
好 ，in 这个个人实相的本质里面。
In the nature of personal reality.
Yeah. 当你有两个很冲突的自己的时候
When you have two conflicting parts.
Yeah. 你必须建立一个桥梁信念
You must create a bridge belief.
好，比如说那时候鲁伯面临一个很大的冲突
For example, at that time,
Roberts
has encountered
Jane
a
Roberts.
Big. Yeah, Jane Roberts has encountered a big conflict.
好，一个是写作的、写诗的自己。
There's a part of her that writes poetry.
一个是通灵的自己。
And there's a part of her that's psychic.
她不知道怎么办。
She doesn't know what to do.
后来她找到了一个 bridge beliefs.
Then she found her own bridge beliefs.
就是写诗的自己。
That she take the part of her that writes poetry.
跟通灵的自己。
And a part of her that is psychic.
两个都想要 writing.
Both of them want to write.
Yeah. 把两个冲突化解了。
So she was able to dilute the conflict between the two.
好，所以我化解了我心中的冲突。
So I got rid of the conflict that was in my heart.
然后才开始了所有这些理论如何帮助病人。
So that's how I figure out how to use all these theories to help patients.
好，那这里我想先做一个邀请哦。
So I want to I want to invite right now.
好，因为我们在台湾有一个这个 Seth Village.
I want to invite you. First of all, we have a Seth Village in Taiwan.
那这里好像有一些人去过嘛。
There are some people here that have visited.
啊，这个
a couple of people, Rick
and Marine, 然后还有 Bob, 对不对
？Bob has visited.
他们三位去过这个地方。啊，那我们那个地方啊，未来可以提供癌症病人的一个学习跟疗愈的地方。
In the future, that is going to be a place where we are providing to cancer patients to learn about Seth and help cure their diseases.
哦，但是我没有做医疗的服务。
But we don't do any medical treatments.
好，只提供要以赛斯思想来疗愈自己的癌症病人。
We want to provide for the cancer patients who want to use the Seth principle to cure themselves.
好，而且我们就是采自由赞助，就是。有钱就可以 donate， 没有钱就是用 free 的方式。
Yeah, and this is based on a free will principle. If you have money, then you donate. If not, then we'll provide the service to you for free.
Yeah. 因为在我的内心
，because in my heart，
怎么样去帮助所有的人疗愈是最重要的。
What's most important to me is how do I help all these people?
Yeah. 不管有没有钱，我们都会提供帮助。
Whether you have money or not, we will provide the help.
好，来下一张。这也是另外一个如何疗愈跟创造喜悦的一个关键。
This is also another principle on how to cure and cure cancer.
Four steps.
There are four steps.
Healing and joy.
There are four steps to healing and joy.
好，各位要好好的学习哦，要好好的学习。
Please be studious and learn these principles.
Yeah, 因为当你们学会了
，because when you learn this,
你们可以帮助你们自己。
You can help yourself.
你们也能帮助你周遭的人。
And you can help the people around you.
好，再讲一个笑话。
Here's another joke.
啊，我有个学生。
I have a student.
他的一个 family 啊、有 brain cancer, brain tumor。
This student's family has one of the family members has brain cancer.
啊，大概是一个可能十六七岁的一个小男孩。
The student's about.
不是那个脑。
The family member is maybe 16 or 17 years old. Little boy.
因为那个学生已经跟我学了大概五六年的赛斯思想。
That student has been learning Seth principle with me for about 5 to 6 years.
好，所以当他的那个家人得到脑瘤的时候。
So when his family member was diagnosed with brain cancer,
好，他就在跟他讲这些赛斯的观念。
He began to relay a lot of the Seth principles to his family member.
第一件事情
，the first thing，
不要被癌症吓到了。
Don't be afraid of the cancer.
很多人不是被癌症杀死的。
Many people don't die from the cancer.
是被癌症吓死的。
They die from the fear of the cancer.
好，然后他就告诉他，你要建立一个正确的信念。
So the student told his family member that you must set up a positive outlook.
就是那个身心灵健康三大定律。
And those are the three principles from a previous slide.
他不断的告诉那个 cancer patient.
The student keeps telling his family member.
好，然后跟那个孩子的爸爸妈妈说。
And told that child's parent.
你知道你的孩子为什么会？你知道你的孩子为什么会得到癌症吗
？Do you know why your child has cancer？
因为任何疾病的背后
，because behind every disease，
都是为了得到爱
，is to seek for love。
因为爸爸妈妈一天到晚在吵架
，because the parents are constantly fighting。
没有人关心这个孩子
，nobody is concerned about the welfare of the child。
而且吵着要离婚。
And they're screaming to become divorced.
当这个孩子得到 brain tumor 的时候
，When this child was diagnosed with brain tumor，
他是要说什么
？What is he trying to say？
How about me？
他是要说你们不要再吵架了。
He's really trying to say stop fighting.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm here.
你再吵架，我就要死了。
If you keep fighting, then I'm gonna die.
所以当孩子生病的时候
，When a child is sick,
父母停止了争吵
，The parents stop fighting.
停止了要吵离婚的事
，Stop saying that they were gonna get divorced.
所有的 attention 回到孩子身上了
，And all the attention came back to the child.
这个孩子他内心在 attention calling.
In the heart of this child, he's asking, he's looking for attention.
80% 以上的小孩子的疾病
More than 80% of the illnesses experienced by children
都是 attention calling.
Are all attention calling.
Look here, look here.
Look here, look here.
I'm here.
I'm here.
我需要被爱
I need to be loved.
不只是小孩子
Not just children.
每一个成人也是一样。
Every adult is the same.
所有癌症的背后
Behind every cancer.
都有一个 need.
There's a need.
我想要被看见。
I want to be seen.
我想要得到关心。
I want to be loved and cared for.
好，我有了解了这一点。
Until you understand this，
我们才能真正的帮助得癌症的人。
Then we can really help the people.
笑话没讲完。
The joke is not ended yet.
结果我的那个学生一直在帮助那个小孩子。
So my student keeps helping this family member.
好，然后引导他的父母亲做改变。
To guide the parents to make changes.
结果后来
，And then，
他是在台湾最大的医院里面，台大医院。
My student works for the largest hospital in Taiwan.
本来医生说那个 brain tumor 没有救了。
Originally, the doctor has said that there is no cure to the brain tumor.
后来再造这个 MRI 的时候
，And then they took another MRI.
Tumor disappeared.
The tumor disappeared.
我连病人看都没看到。
I didn't even see the patient.
当然也没赚到钱。
So I made no money from him.
所以这个是真正的笑话。很多病人。还没有看到我之前，病就好了。
So this is the real joke. A lot of people haven't even seen me, and they cured the cancer.
呀、yeah, ，好，来，我们看下一张，啊，这张对，前一张。好，癌症治疗的四大步骤。
The four steps to healing body.
第一个 ，consciously recognize.
The first step is to consciously recognize.
像我刚刚举的那个例子
Like the example I just mentioned.
因为我觉得我不够好
Because I feel like I'm not good enough.
我压力太大了
My pressure is too huge.
我需要休息
I need to rest.
他觉得自己很孤单
That person feels like she's very lonely.
觉得他不被了解
That she is not understood.
当他遇到任何的困难只有他一个人
Whatever challenge she encountered, there's only her.
她在人生当中孤军奋斗。
In her life, she is alone.
各位，所以这里会得 cancer.
And that's why the person gets cancer.
很多得乳癌的人。
Many breast cancer patients.
她不断地去滋养别人。
Is continuously giving to others.
她忘记了她自己。
She forgets herself.
她一直去给出很多的爱跟帮助。
She continuously gives out love and help to those around her.
她忽略了她自己。
She forgot to take care of herself.
所以为什么乳房会长 cancer?
So why would the cancer grow in the breast?
她想要得到爱。
She wants to receive love.
得到支持。
And support.
她不想要一个人的。
She doesn't want to be alone anymore.
身体的每一个地方得到的癌症
，Every part of your body that becomes cancerous，
都有特殊的含义。
Has a very special meaning. Has its own special meaning.
因为每一个器官
，Because every organ，
代表了不同的灵魂的特质
，represents the special needs of the spirit.
啊、当然这是我20年的这个临床经验啦。
This is coming from my 20 years of experience.
而且赛斯书里面没有。
And it's not written in Seth books anywhere.
OK, 好，我们回到四大步骤。
Let's go back to the four principles.
Consciously recognize.
Consciously recognize.
因为我压抑了太多的痛苦跟委屈。
Because I repressed all of my pain and suffering.
我觉得自己是个失败者。
I feel like I'm a failure.
我觉得我活着只是拖累别人。
I feel like I'm here when I'm living, I drag other people down.
我不想造成别人的负担。
I don't want to become other people's responsibilities.
干脆死掉算了。
So I might as well die.
我也不晓得接下去我活下去还有什么用。
I don't know if I continue to live, what's the use for me?
很多人是因为被需要而活着。
A lot of people, they live is because they feel needed.
当你不再被需要的时候
，When you no longer feel like you're needed，
你可能会死掉。
You might die。
好，这是 consciously recognize。
This is the consciously recognize。
Step two， emotional release。
Step two is to emotionally release。
你一定要把内在的压抑的感觉释放出来。
You must release your inner emotions。
好，有时候我会引导一个癌症病人做这样的练习。
Sometimes I would guide a cancer patient to do the following exercise.
不断的重复。
Continuously repeat to yourself.
I am not okay.
I am not okay.
我很糟。
I'm terrible.
我问题太大了。
I've got big problems.
因为常常这里会跟这里说。
Because often the mind will say to the heart.
我很好。
I'm great.
我没有问题。
I'm no problems.
甚至还有很多得到癌症的人。
And even many cancer patients.
还要去安慰旁边的人。
Will go and comfort the people around them.
本来得到癌症的人应该是得到安慰啊。
Because originally the person, the patient is the one that's supposed to receive the comfort.
可是当他自己得到癌症的时候。
But when the patient realizes that I have cancer.
他是安慰他的先生跟太太。
They go and comfort their spouse.
I'm okay.
I'm okay.
可是你一点都不 OK.
But you're not okay at all.
所以你怎么样让一个生病的人。
So how do you let someone who is ill
不断地去看到他的压抑的 emotion
continuously seek and see their repressed emotions
他能 open 他的 mind
Can they open their mind?
他能不能把他所有的 true feeling 表达出来
Can they really express all their true feelings?
这是治疗的关键
This is a key for treatment
所以很多身心灵的学习
So many practices in the body, mind and heart
一直强调 positive thinking
Really stresses positive thinking
但是一直 positive thinking 没有用
But just pure positive thinking is not effective
因为你没有去清除内心的负面
Because you didn't really clean out all the negative emotions
我很想快乐。
In your mind, you think I really want to be happy.
这里快乐不起来。
But in your heart,
我很想告诉自己我是 OK 的。
I really want to tell myself that I'm okay.
可是我这里真的觉得不 OK.
But in my heart, I really feel like it's not okay.
我再也不可能假装下去了。
I can't pretend anymore.
很多得到癌症的人
，many cancer patients
都是用武装自己。
They defend. They use this defense against for themselves.
可是这里其实是很痛苦的。
But in reality, it's very painful inside.
他可能从来不对任何人说。
Maybe this person has never said to anybody.
人家都以为他很坚强。
Everyone thinks that you, this person is so strong.
我最不喜欢坚强的人。
I can't stand people who think they're so strong.
越坚强，死得越快。
The stronger you are, the sooner you'll die.
所以我们经常安慰别人要坚强，要坚强。
So many times we tell people, be strong, be strong.
要 positive thinking.
Positive thinking.
你在害死他。
You're killing them.
No, no. 你一定要让他把自己心里的话说出来。
You can't do that. You must let them express how they're feeling inside.
把他内心所有的悲哀、所有的痛苦，一定要表达出来 ，release 出来。
Let them tell you and release their real, true inner feelings and emotions.
否则没有救。
Otherwise, there's no cure.
Yeah. 所以 ，emotional release 非常重要。
So emotional release is very important.
好，再来是 clarify.
Next is clarify.
在 discussion.
In a discussion.
去找出他的 core beliefs
to find out that person's core beliefs
为什么我觉得自己活得这么痛苦
why do I feel like I'm suffering
为什么我觉得自己没有价值
why do I feel so worthless
我的 core beliefs 是什么
what are my core beliefs
难道所谓的成功代表一切吗
does success really represent everything
难道比人家好就表示有价值吗
Just because I'm better than other people, does that mean that I'm more worthy?
各位，赛斯的思想一直强调。
Seth always stresses.
每一个人都是独特的。
Everyone is unique.
没有任何一个人应该跟别人做比较。
No one should compare themselves to other people.
你要找到的是你自己。
What you need to find is yourself.
不是比别人好。
It's not to compare yourself to other people.
这才是你灵魂的使命。
That is the mission of your spirit.
OK, 好，再来是 把自己内在的每一个 aspect self，
the next thing is to take every aspect of your internal self，
整合在一起
and integrate it。
然后，当你的整个内在的 feeling， good feeling 再回来的时候，
and when all those good feelings start to return，
身体会产生奇迹式的变化。
Your body will create miraculous changes。
好，我老实告诉各位。
I'll tell you honestly。
我看过多少癌症转移到骨头。
You want to know how many cancer patients I have seen that's moved to that's metastasized to the bone？
把骨头都吃掉了。
That ate the bone。
但是可以再长回来。
But the bone had grown back。
多少的 miracle？
So many miracles。
医学会说那是 miracle。
The medical community would say that they are miracles。
赛斯会说
，Seth would say，
那叫没有阻碍的自然。
That means that there's
不受阻碍的自然。
That there is nothing blocking the natural path。
叫做 magical approach。
It's called the magical approach。
所以徐医生治疗癌症。
So when Dr. Sue treats cancer，
其实用的就是 magical approach。
What I really use is the magical approach。
真的很神奇。
It really is miraculous。
我这一辈子我不说谎话的。
I've never told a lie in my life。
但是我看到了所有医学做不到的。
But I've seen all the things that the medical community can't accomplish。
连我自己都觉得 ，Oh my God！
Even I think, Oh my God！
Incredible！
It's incredible！
所以这也成了我不断的往前进的动力。
So this has become my motivating force。
而且我多么希望能够把这套学问
，And you don't know how much I wanted to spread this knowledge，
通通交给你们
，to everybody。
因为当我们的世界了解这套观念的人越来越多。
Because when more and more people understand this set of theory,
这个世界就得救了。
There's hope for this world.